Okay, testing this out. All right, looks like we're good. Let's see. Get around to opening these packs. Let's do the classic ones. So it's seeming like Priest is really good right now. Druid and Mage have some stuff that are good too. Some of my packs just get used. Should be looking at some of those more carefully. So this is obviously the busted card. People have been playing around with Plagiarize too, but I don't know. I don't think it's that amazing. So yeah, Lake Thrasher is one of the ones Druids have been using. Does it have to be the same turn? Either way, I don't think it's very good. Gram Session's pretty cool. I just really didn't see that much of this card. Okay. Seems not bad, actually. I haven't seen that card used much. Fishy Flare. That'd be pretty good in Murlocs, I think. It's okay, I guess. Alright. So, Wobbletanger. That might fit in the Beast Hunter stuff I was thinking of possibly doing. Goody Two Shields, pretty whatever. Sorry. First day of school seems whatever. Maybe it's better than I thought. Okay. This card's really good. School of Spirits. Spirits is kind of whatever, right? Maybe it's okay. Not sure. Wish it worked for a Demon Hunter. The 3 damage to a minion, shuffle 2 soul fragments in your deck. Well, at that rate, I almost want to do that one instead. These kinds of cards, I think they're just too slow. Primordial Studies. Yeah. Oh, that works for Shaman too. Huh. If you have a spell, if you have spell damage, so I'm gonna copy this. Damn. Is it 2 6-6s? I wonder why people aren't running that in Mage. Because the list is pretty tight. Alright. Yeah, I'm not sold on this one. This is pretty good, actually. I could definitely see this seeing some play. Why aren't Warriors running this? It seems really good for a Warrior. This guy's really good. It's kind of cool because I figure you're usually playing from behind. Nature Studies is a pretty good card, I think. Okay. What's this? Deal 4. what's the point of that? Death rattle shit? I guess death rattle stuff. It just seems weird. Cost is too high then. Tidal wave. Huh. It's pretty expensive, but I don't know. It's kind of cool. Okay, deal 2 damage to minion, deal 1 damage for each beast you control. Huh. That's actually pretty decent. I might make some hunter stuff. Okay. Yeah, this is okay. Nothing that special. Desk imp, I like that. I see Druid sometimes using this one, but I don't know. Alright. Your next one costs one less. Not sure how great that is, but I'm going to look at all the death rattles. Can't attack here is this turn. So you can trade up with a lot of things, though. Okay. This guy's really good. Oh, that works for Demon Hunter, too. Interesting. This card is very good. This card is pretty broken, too. This one's a lot better than I was expecting. I don't know on that one. It seems kind of slow. This is not good enough. That could be possibly decent. Alright. I think Brain Priest is really good. Secret Passage is very good. So what's this do? Huh. That's actually pretty good. Priest has a lot of good cards. It's whatever. Huh. This is good. Deal 2 damage, some that many. 1-1 elementals. So if you have spell power, I'm guessing you get more. But they're just 1-1, so I don't know why that's so great. This is actually pretty good in a lot of decks. Yeah, nothing to talk about those. There's that priest card that's like a taunt that's really good. Yeah, I want to try to do something with Beast Hunter. I haven't seen too many Hunter decks played. And I think it might actually be decent. There we go. We got Vectus. Wand Thief is crazy good. If your hero power was used this turn, draw a card. There's some cool shit you could do with that. I wonder if Shaman you get to draw extra. I kind of want to do some Shaman stuff too. Okay, destroy a soul fragment in your deck. Give your hero 5 attack this turn. It's okay. Shard Shatter Mystic. I don't know on that one. Maybe. Volpera Toxblade is pretty good actually. Oh, the broom's really good. Alright. cutting class is really good, I think. It's only warrior and rogue are good, I think. Okay. What's this? Add a combo card to your hand. Meh. It's not very good. Who's this guy? Your opponent casts a spell. Oh, very good. Actually, it could get pretty annoying. What's this guy do? Oh, yeah. This is pretty cool for Warlock, I think. Plagiarize. God, it's kind of an interesting card. Bone web egg. Maybe. Yeah, I think I want to mess around with some Warlocks today. Return the spell to your hand. So you just get like an extra copy of it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I think I want to mess around with Shaman a little bit too. After your hero attacks, get spell power this turn. It's pretty cool. Not really into the whole big paladin, big warrior stuff. I think that's what I want to do. Discover Rush, your next one costs one less. That's actually interesting for Warrior. Huh. I wonder if you can get that other guy. This is pretty decent. There's a lot of things right now. So many things I want to do. This is pretty cool, I think. People aren't running a lot of weapon removal right now, actually, either. What's this guy? Two mana worms. Oh, that's kind of cool, but... actually, that's not bad. Yeah. This guy is pretty insane. A lot of people have been running this, too. Hmm. That could be the way to fuck Priest. I have to think about that. So I think we got all the rares. Add a random three at T-Tross. That's kind of weird. I like the art on it, though. Seems like a good arena card. It's pretty cool. I remember everyone's freaking out about Troublemaker, but I don't see that card that often. Reaper Scythe. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So I think Spellburst is one time. So I understand it. It is legendary. Terrellian. Yeah, I actually think I want to make Shaman. Shaman and Hunter right now. So I haven't seen very many either. Totem Goliath. Summon all four basic totems. Overload two. Meh. I mean, there is some totem shit, I guess, in the game, but I don't know. It seems kind of whatever. Raccoons on the roof. Teacher's Pet, pretty good card. That works for Hunter, too. Huh. You gotta see what actually... Oh, no, you don't have to run with these. I'm dumb. Yeah, I'm thinking Hunter and Shaman, actually. I'm thinking Battlecry Shaman. He's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm thinking Shaman and Hunter. I'm gonna look at all the cards, though. Huh, this is a Hunter card. That's actually not bad at all. That's really not bad. Huh. Never even seen that card. I forgot what that Shaman card does, we should have read it. So, the end of your turn, cast a random spell that costs 3 or less. Does it give you the penalties of Overload? I don't know, that seems kind of crappy. For things. Okay, we got our guardian animals. Yeah, I mean, I don't see shit for oozes, so I don't. How would Rogue sustain itself, though? If it doesn't have to, it just kills people. Yeah, the broom's pretty good. This card sucks. I need to delete some decks for sure. Oh, let's see where we're at after this. It's pretty good for dragon stuff. It's kind of cool. Definitely interested in the Hunter and Shaman. Philosophy, that's cool. Copy the lowest cost demon in your hand. Give both one. Huh. That could be cool, actually. This is really good. This might get nerfed. Devout Pupil costs for one less for each spell you've cast on friendly characters this game. Don't know on that one. Deal one damage, return this to your hand. Eh. Seems kind of whatever. What was that purple thing? Supremus. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look at the death rattles for Hunter. I'm thinking no, though. Maybe. Actually, maybe. Maybe it's okay. I gotta look at all the death rattles for Hunter, though. Because there are a lot of decent ones, I think. Plus, you can get the neutrals, obviously. This is pretty cool. I definitely don't think that's a bad card. Oh yeah, that little guy is pretty good too. Okay. Yeah, nice. I wanted another one of those. Perfect. Gingerbread. I'm just trying to think about for Hunter what I can do. Like Beast and Death Rattles, maybe? I don't think that this is very good. I know people are like flipping out about it, but I don't think it's that good. It's kind of cool. Ray's dead's pretty broken. See what we're missing after open everything. God, this card sucks. I look at that card and I'm just like, how is that ever good? You get it from Discover, I guess. That's about the only time I would ever see it. May decking it seems really bad though. Chorus is pretty good. Looks like Lucian a little bit. Nice. That looks awesome. Oh man, imagine if that could be in freaking Hunter. Holy shit. Shield of Honor is pretty good. Alright. Hey, packs take a while to open, huh? What's this guy do? Too greedy. Nice. Taunt, destroy a soul fragment in your deck gain. So it's a 3 or 7, 7, 8. Not bad. I just don't know about that archetype. It seems a little shady. Ugh. Let's see what I'm missing after everything. I crafted a lot of legendaries too, so. Oh yeah, that new legendary. So this is Warrior Rogue, okay. Playmaker. After you play a Rush Minion. Huh. Interesting. It's actually not bad. Educated Elk. I'm just not seeing the use for this ever. The only time I think it might ever be good is with the shard stuff. That's the only thing I can see. Yeah. That's the only use I see for that card, literally. Because why else would you... What else would you want to shuffle? Even then, it's not that great. Arena Carvings. Yeah, I've seen that one. I'm not sold on it. Okay. wish you could open 10 at a time. I can tap it. I just think it'd be cool to see them all at once. And it'd be less work. It's legendary. Yeah, that was when I was considering making golden. It's pretty broken. Ceremonial thing. We gotta look at that. Ceremony. There we go. Summon a student with taunt. Oh, yeah, that's whatever. The only thing with that is you can put it on. I don't know. I just don't think it's that good. Cult Nephilite or whatever is pretty good. Go a little faster. It's a cool card pack. Nice, it still looks really nice and golden. Second golden overwhelm. Flesh Giant. Yeah, that's an interesting one. Oh. I think we've actually done pretty well. It's still not over, but yeah, I can't complain. Might have all the legendaries now. Adorable Infestation, I think, is kind of whatever. Cycle of Hatred, yeah, kind of crappy. Alright. Now, Potion Illusion's pretty neat. Cast a random spell, yeah, it seems like shit. Stats are not too bad, though. Actually, on the legendary ratio, I didn't do too bad, I don't think. I think we got a fair amount of them. Oh yeah, there's that guy, forget on his name. The warrior right along. That gives the weapon rush thing. I don't think I made him. Wretched Tutor. You know, that was a card that I thought might actually be alright. That looks cool. Oh, nice. That's a card I want to play around with. After this, I think there might be a neutral card I'm missing. Man, I'm tired. I'm always tired. Oh, yeah, this thing's really cool. Yeah, that has to be a good card. First, which is pretty awesome. Alright. We'll clear some room after this. Nice. Holy shit. I think we did pretty good. No goldens, but that's pretty good. Alright, from the new set. Let's look. This thing. So, she's Demon Hunter? Yes, whatever. It's kind of a cool. Oh, we didn't get her. You're missing some. Yeah, another one of those would be nice. I didn't craft this in golden? Really? Huh. Thought I did. This card's broken. This card's really good, too. I got most. Yeah, it's kind of whatever. This is really good. I didn't know it worked for Warrior, too. We did pretty good. Yeah, we need Devolving Missiles for sure. I thought I had that. Well, I should have made it. It's kind of cool looking, right? I thought for sure I made that. She looks cool, right? Who's ready for a little showdown? Yeah, it's just pretty cool. I like it. Alright. Okay. Let me check real quick what I'm missing again. I think I probably should spend gold. Still missing a fair amount, but some of them are double, so it doesn't look as bad. How does she look in golden? Actually, how does she look in golden? I'm thinking for the deck I want. I actually want her in golden. So that's kind of cool. Wait, is this guy legendary? No, it's not. Okay. Alright. I think I can get... Let's go ahead and just buy 20 packs, I think. Should be good. To start. I need to get rid of some stuff, too. Get rid of that. That. Actually, I'm gonna keep that just for a little bit. Might have some ideas. Get 20 more of these things. With gold. How do I do the thing? There we go. 19. Got it. There's a couple more legendaries that I'm missing. Actually, I should have bought 50. Make it look all cool. Good. Okay, we got two of them. Nice. Cool. I'll check out what you're missing after this, actually. Yeah, I don't know that one. I know people like it. At least we got a python. Oh, sorry. Nice steel dancer. Okay, let me look at the missing ones. The luck is pretty damn good with these legendaries this expansion. So one legendary, two. Okay. Let's go ahead and just buy 30. Be fine. Buy 31 even. Got most of the set down. Pretty cool. Oops. There we go. 30 packs. Got it. Okay. Easy come. Nice. There's the second weapon. That's a cool card. What do you want? Oops, sorry. If I can get another legendary, that'd be really cool. Wrapping up the epics would be nice too. At least some of them. Takes a while to open these things, huh? Two epics. Nice. Devolving missiles. That's the one I wanted. A flesh giant, too. I think I need one devolving missile still, but I could always make it if I need. Devolving missiles is pretty good right now. This is a price tag, man. Devolving missiles is. Devolve is a pretty decent card. So I guess that makes some sense. Devolving missiles is honestly better, I think. Because it can hit the same thing twice. Or even three times. Counter stealth things and shit, too. Nice. That looks cool. I got the Potion of Illusion now. Nice. One more legendary. Wrap up this set, huh? Oh, this guy. Yeah, I just am not seeing that. Maybe. I do want to do, like, a control Demon Hunter, but I don't know what I'd actually put into it. Ooh, cool. Alright, well, I can't complain. I did pretty damn well. A lot of legendaries in this set too, I think. Oh nice, we got the other little guy too, Overwhelm. Yeah, that's the card I want to play with. So I think I'm going to filter it to, whatever you call it, Skullmance, and put in a bunch of cards, and then I'll put in some of the other sets. I must have every epic, I think, because that's the second Steel Dancer. That's awesome. Imagine the last pack I get the last legendary. Alright, well, I can't complain. That was pretty sick. So I must have it's not doing what it's supposed to do. How's she looking, Golem? What's she even do? Outcast. We'll just have a little peek. That is cool. There's a card. Look at three cards in your opponent's hand. Shuffle one of them into the deck. Nice. Wait a second. Did I just get screwed? That might be a major bug report. Oh man. Shit. Yeah, I might have to. That's not good. Oh man. I don't know on that. Alright, well, I'll figure that out. Jeez. I might other VOD later too if I need. Okay. Oops, why are we in wild? Skullmance. Okay. So this guy was interesting. this does work for both of them. Too bad it's not a beast. I mean, I don't think it's good anyways. Okay. I'm not sold on this. I'm going to put this in here for now as a placeholder, but it's definitely not something I'm that worried about. Oh, yeah. How's that work? I think I lost a lot of dust there. I'm gonna check the replay on that. That is unfortunate. Oh man, that's not good. All right, well, we'll figure it out later. Let me just try it on something, actually. Outland. There's like a card that I need to make anyways. Corsair or whatever. Hold on a second. Come back to this in a sec. This is actually important now. Corsair. Okay. Oh no, it works. Okay, I'll double check on the legendary thing later just to make sure, because that's a bug if it's working that way. Okay. All right. So Zixir is something I'm interested in. Hellbore is a maybe. It's not that great, though. I like the line. I want this card to be good, but I don't think it is. Damn. This is gonna be tough. Alright. Beast. Oops. That's the only beast in that set, really. Huh. Wobbledinger. How about Hyena? How well does Hyena fit? Shimmerfly is actually not bad. I'm gonna just put ideas in. Let me see something. Rattle. Oh, wow, this is still in the game. Huh. It's a pretty good death rattle. This is still in the game, huh? Won't do anything right now. This was such a letdown. Sand Trooper. A lot more death rattles. Okay. Who was I thinking of? Might be too slow for Terran. There was something with Spellburst. No, this guy. Yeah, he's pretty cool. I think that's actually just not bad. Problem is we need more spells if he's going to be useful. But I don't think he's bad. What was the spell I had? Overwhelm. That's pretty good. Twin Scent's a pretty good card. We need draw. That's the problem. Oh yeah, we definitely want that. So Shando, is it? Give beast in your deck. Okay. What can we get rid of here? Thinking here. Scavenger's ingenuity is also something we want. Oh, damn, I wanted this to fit, but I don't think it does. It's a cool card though. Yeah, we definitely want that. Not doing this phase stalker, so put that in there. How could a shimmer fly? Shimmerfly is okay, I think. So there's tons of death rattles. I'm gonna pass on that. Oh, okay. Draw. What was it? Yeah, I just don't think we have enough spells to play. We got a fair amount of them. Oh, this guy. Yeah, that's actually not a bad one. There's so many good cards now. I like that there's so many options. Diving Griffin's good. She's good. She actually, I think she's much better in Honor than Druid. I'm gonna put one in for now. I don't think I'm running Buzzard. This might be good. What happens when you attack with this and it dies? I wonder. I've just never seen the card. Some packs. Might have to reload to get them. Yeah, I think I gotta reload real quick. Let me do that real quick for him. That's nice of him. Alright, 1 second. That's nice of him. There's that 2-drop that draws. I don't know. There's like so many directions you can go with this deck. It's kind of cool. I like it. Scavengers is a must. I'm thinking the Crocolis is not worth running, though. Not in this deck. I think it's a really cool card, though. That's nice. Oh, shit. Got me a legendary. Oh, look, I'm telling him you got me a legendary. Got me. Anything but combustion, dude. We are done with Scholomance, officially. Okay. How many rush minions are there? We got a fair amount. Oh, Desert Spear, man. That is a good card. There's just so many good things here. There's just so many good cards, man. I think there's just not enough spell synergy for this, unfortunately, even though I like it. Alright, we'll start with this for now. Now let me get Tracker up. Been a bit since I updated. So Guardian Animals is 3 or less. Or 5 or less, excuse me. I don't think that's good enough in this deck. Unless you get specifically the ones that have... Yeah, I just don't think so. It's a lot of battle cries and shit too. Yeah, nah, Guardian Animals is not good in this kind of deck. It's been a long time since I had HS replay, apparently. What'd it do? There we go, it's still updating, apparently. Okay, got it. Yeah, it's so hard to fit everything in here. Gul'dan might be too slow, too. Or, not Gul'dan. Lower cost beasts are definitely the ones we want. I think this is good, though. Alright, let's give it a shot. Oops. Okay. So my last deck I had the secret, but I never like played it pretty much. Hellbore might not be that great.
You asked for it.
Scavengers is good. This is pretty cool. This has some really cool stuff you can do with it. Want to try to hit the girl Shando. Yeah. Or a one drop. Yeah, we got the True Aim Crescent online. Squelch to be safe. Let's go ahead and just draw. Oh, got the Wobbles. I mean, getting 2/3s down seems pretty good to me. Hell yeah. Let's go. The dream. This guy's confused. I don't devolve him. Oh, it's messed up, man. That was messed up. Honestly, it's probably a good thing you got that out of the way. So if he plays. Yeah, because we have a lot of death row, so it's actually not a bad thing that we got that out of the way. Fortunately, I don't think we have the spells to run this. Damn, that is one of our few weaknesses. Play six. So he might not be the whatever you call it. Yeah, all right, we'll just play these two. Could have played the Machnall. Machnall might have been better. I just kind of wanted to use the Machnall to. Whatever you call it. My board. Go on the porcupine. Oh, that's a not a thing. Whatever you call it. Doesn't work for that. Trading. So I actually just need to know how this interaction works. Let's go ahead and make sure we attack first. I don't think it attacks, but it's good to know this interaction. Maybe I should have just pushed a lion. Yeah, I should have pushed a lion. My hand's awkward now.
Damn it.
I'm playing against Highlander Mage, really. Yeah, I should definitely trade. Shouldn't have played that. Ah, man. This is actually pretty good right now, though. Nice. What if I swing or not? I think I don't. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna run out of steam if I'm not careful when I play these this deck, unfortunately. I also probably should have just played the Mach Null and whatever you call it. I honestly was not expecting Highlander. Oh, that is the worst. Actually just the worst. We get Zixor. Zixor's pretty cool, actually. We got it, right? Well, this was a disaster. I'm putting that other mana, Feeder, Panthera in, I think. This deck is so weird. Shadow Wildclaw seems pretty damn cool, though, if we could ever get that. I'm not giving up on this deck, but I am gonna change... I'm definitely going to change that Crawless guy to probably second whatever thing. Yeah, we need more economy for sure. That's our problem right now. Yeah, we're just not going to win this, unfortunately. All my characters are immune right now. So you let this guy up. So we can't kill it though, that's the problem. Right? 5, 6. Yeah, we're a little off. Oh, what the hell happened? What just happened? Oh, I'm dumb. Okay. Alright, that's just me being dumb. Alright. I don't know why I thought that would work. Shoot. Fuck. That was Why didn't it have... Oh my god. That's pretty funny, though. Actually, that's kind of cool, though. Okay. Okay. Oh, you even got two of those. Yeah, I'm just worried about the draw of this deck, honestly. Scrap Shot Line will be good enough. Okay. Do we even keep this? I don't think we do. Not sure about Scrap Shot, honestly. Okay, well now I kind of like that. Guess we put a hero power in? No, let's put this on. Okay, we swing first, I guess. I wonder if the order matters at all. I'm assuming. Now let's play this. I think I'd rather have the buff on one of the other ones. Alright. See what the hell this buff goes on. Oops. That could be okay. Actually, that's pretty good. I don't think he's gonna kill my guy. Actually, this is fine. This is really good. We can do some cool shit with this. Okay, so we do it on this. Okay, let me take the shield off here. So just get rid of the 1-1. Okay. we definitely want to play her. Beast and deck 3 plus 3. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Okay. Does it accomplish much to do that? Yeah, I think we probably just want to play this, actually. Just play the minion. Yeah. I'm just trying to think here. Do we just kill a 4-4? Or kill a 2-3? So I'm thinking it's left to right, and if that's the case, then I can do some things that are pretty cool. Do you value trading? Seriously? I guess we do. I'm gonna hold the bow. Pretty fine. Put damage in play, I think. Not sure about Scrapshot, actually. I don't know, it's not the worst card. It's just, not sure about Hellbore either. Yeah, Hellbore's pretty good. Hit the 2-4 or something. Can this can't go face. Can we just kill him? Let's see. So we got 8, 9. Fuck, we're just, wait, no, no, we have him, right? No, we don't. Or maybe it is killing. Hold on, am I losing my shit here? Hold on, 8, 9. Yeah, we have him, right? 8, 9, 11. Yeah, I got him. Uh-oh. He's bad. I'm not used to Scrapshot. Scrapshot being able to go face is good. Kill Command's also something we can consider running. I'm going second, so I don't like Shimmerfly that much. It's not the worst, though. I don't know. I think there's better. Yeah, this looks better. Kind of. May just play the Pantera out. Eviscerate my face. It was very aggressive. I think we're just supposed to play the Pantera and coin kill the other thing, right? He's out of shit, basically. The alternative is I can coin this. Huh. Yeah. It's fine. A lot of damage to me, though. That. I don't think he's gonna kill the snake thing. This guy's on a mission. We're just gonna push this for more power. Teacher's pet next turn. Yeah, I think he should have killed that, but yeah, really. Wait, what happens when you play these two together? Oh, while attacking, okay. Pretty close to killing him, aren't we? I don't think we can kill him with this, can we? This is happening. I think we got him, right? Is that just us two? I hope this works. This is a good lesson if it doesn't. Left or right? Oh, come on! That's annoying. So is it order played? I think it's order played then. Okay. Wonder if it's random or if it's order played. That guy's upset. So I actually gotta learn the mechanics of this deck. Terran Gorfaden might be too greedy, I'm thinking it is. So then what will we want? So Shando is definitely a key. That card is really good in this deck. I think everybody was looking at it as a Druid card. Didn't see the potential outside of that. Diving Griffin's tempting, but I don't think so versus Warlock. A lot of Warlocks are going to be aggro, I think. So I think it's played order. If not, it's just random. We gotta figure that out. So worst case, this gets buffed. And if not, we can scavengers and probably pick something up too. play like the heal things, the soul shards or whatever. Take care of that at least, and that's his last one he has. Now he might as well tap. He probably should have tapped first. If we get Shando, we can play her first. What's he using? Does he have a... So we didn't really want to draw there. Almost want to put Zixor in the deck. Is he my last rush? Because if he's my last rush, we should play Zixor first. He plays a lot of things we can unleash again. Yeah, that's our only other rush, huh? Plague? Zagbag. I haven't seen that card in a bit. Anyways, we don't have any more, right? Yeah, we don't. It's an awkward turn, actually. Ah, oh, that was a very awkward turn. I think we just play these. This is my face every time. I actually think I play the... I'm gonna play the 5-4. So now we can draw Zixor if we want. I don't know. Maybe I should have just traded in. Just seems so bad to trade the right. Ah, yeah, that's probably pretty greedy. Ducks, guys. You should leave me with a three drop. I'm okay with top decking Zixor. Shit, that's a little not okay though. Okay, I'll go ahead and draw. Alright, we got the Zixor Prime. I'm the worst. I am the worst. Well, that's why we practice. For some reason, I was thinking of the other card. Well, I'm down a card for no reason. It feels bad now. I don't think he can kill me, though.
Ah, oh, jeez. That was bad.
Oh, I think he should've... He should've probably... played his little guys where he wanted to. Oh, I got a Nether Breath. That's not great. Anything cool I can do with that? Let's see. So I can... No. It's one shy, right? Unfortunate. Okay. This guy's face, I guess. Oh man, I didn't have an extra card in my hand. That was really bad. Could have been something good too. Oh jeez, that sucks. Well, it's good to learn this stuff. Good to learn this stuff. Is it every spell cost this entire game? Jesus, dude. That look is not great, huh? Unlucky. Nah, I should have had an extra card. But I don't know, the Elk diluting my deck was very, very bad. I don't know how that works, though. Getting rid of this stuff, I think. Shando's the one we want. That was pretty pathetic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm lucky. Yeah, we'll figure stuff out. I want to try this in Shaman. I think it's probably pretty good. Alright, we're up against the Paladin. He buffs this guy. It's actually not bad. We can clear his guy and we can... Yeah, I actually think that's good. Waffle Digger! Alright, now we'll take advantage of this moment where he's confused about the little Waffle Dingers. These guys are cool. I should make them golden. Otherwise, this deck isn't very professional. So I want to test this out. I don't think it's random, but I want to know. I'm thinking it's order played. Please don't fuck me. Order played. Did not seem that great, and honestly I'm glad, because getting that out of the way is nice. This stacks up pretty good versus the shit he has right now. Ok, kill one of them too. I'm trying to think here. Kill one? Probably. Oh jeez, I'm the worst. Alright, that was not worth it. Yeah, it's definitely order played. So it's good to know that. Bad, obviously, what I did. Got another one of those, huh? Let's see, so can kill it, but it takes like everything. I think we still play this at least. Play this. That's gonna go good. I don't really want to take 10. I think we'll be okay. He's out of stuff too, so. Oh, nice! Can't attack heroes this turn, but can the next turn. So we got a 6 on this. This can do some cool shit, huh? That's where it lands. Nice, that's exactly what I was wanting. Actually, yeah, this is fine, I think. Is there a worst case scenario here? Yeah, there is. All right. We'll play for worst case scenario. Hopefully it's not that, but we'll see. Come on. Ah! The death rattle goes off later. That sucks, dude. Why? That's so weird. Huh. Okay, yeah. Dude, there's a lot of intricacies with this deck. That's interesting. I think with their deck is it kind of fizzles out, I think. It's got no draw, but it plays like a bunch of dumb things. Damn, that really sucked. Ugh. Yeah, that was pretty unfortunate. What do you got, pal? So he's got that 8/8 thing, which is not great for me. Can't go face with it though. Turon Gorfiend. Damn, if I had the weapon charge, that'd be so sick right now. Crap. I think it's probably play this. And I probably play this too. Do I? I'm worried about getting out tempoed. Yeah, I'll play it. Thank you. BFF. Problem is, if it doesn't land on that Zixor, it's really, really bad. Is it really bad? I guess it's not. Yeah, I guess it's not really that bad. So it's a guarantee too. What am I talking about? All right. I don't know. Still not great though. There's one top deck that could do some pretty good shit, though. And that's the, Ace Hunter guy. Shit, I think I can do it with this. It's not that amazing, but... No, I can't. Fuck. Let me still do it, I guess. I'll probably play this, actually, for aggressive. Right. So this card, if it can let you go face after, that's really stupid. That feels pretty gross. The shit you're leaving, pal. It feels bad enough. Hold on. I don't think this ever works, but we'll try it. Nah, it doesn't. I'm lucky. So it gets the stats right. I actually should have tested that. Damn. Oh man. Dude, that five spell is pretty bullshit. I'm thinking that one guy was, that one turn is not great. I should have just played the diving. I should put Hunter's Mark in this deck, I think. Nice, we got Shando. Worry about running out of tempo more than this steam. Hog Rider is also something I could consider running in this deck. Hog Rider is pretty good, actually.
students. Today's class will be outside.
Which is pretty cool. So he's gonna trade, play a spell, and then get the whatever you call it. Nice. Okay. Is that nice? I think it's nice. I think I might just draw this turn though. And I can pop off next turn possibly. I got Terran, cool. If he leaves my guys alone, I can punish. Might still be the play, actually. It's actually pretty good. Alternatively, I could play Ace Hunter. That doesn't work out that well. Actually, it does, right? No, it really doesn't. This might just be better, though. Yeah, I think this is a little better. Okay. A lot of cool interactions with this deck. I like it. This is permanent effect too. Very cool. Hopefully I draw Beast. Hopefully he doesn't have True Silver either. Alright. The only thing that's a bit awkward is... Oh, jeez. Those are big. So this is gonna have, I think we gotta sack this guy, unfortunately. Oh wait, no we don't. No, it dies before, but we should learn how to do this, I guess. Yeah, it's kinda awkward the way this works out. I actually just need to know how this interaction works. Interesting. I forgot I had another attack still, so I didn't actually get to tell. Wobble didn't get to actually attack.
Become the hero this world needs. Brightness calls.
I think we just ignore that. Must be doing wrong, and I can't go back. If I mean, how does he deal with all this shit? That's kind of where I'm at. Yeah, I'm not saying how he handles all this. Let's go ahead and swing. Maybe Terran's not that great in this deck. Not sure. So I would have had to take 8 to play it. And it would have reduced. I'm pretty sure it would have gotten my Wobble guys. My guys just dead. Alright, we Wobble them. Okay, I actually need to know how this works. Oh. Shit, now I can't find. Oh, yeah, I can. Alright. Never mind, I can't even find out. I'm assuming they don't keep the buffs, though. So Terran might not be that great in this deck. It's interesting, though. Wobble tangers, man. All right, we got the girl. Guess we play this? Well, there might be something I can do there. I'm gonna play this, actually. Even though it could be better to get the Shimmer Fly out. Next turn we pop off with the stats. This is gonna be fun. Today's class is gonna be outside. She doesn't care about, you know, the whole virus pandemic thing. Deadly? I'm lucky. That does the attack. Interesting. Ooh, I almost want to greed that shit. Is it even that greedy? What's better here? Is it Terran? So the play order does matter. Can do some pretty cool shit with these. Yeah, I think we don't get greedy here. Well, didn't need to play the Shimmer Fly, I don't think. Thank you. Yeah, I kind of want to add Hunter's Mark in this thing. Damn. Nope. Problem is he's got that freaking weapon. This is actually good for me. Got to kill that thing. Wait, what? He killed it. Oh, they don't have one health anymore. That's funny. Alright. Alright, well, that's pretty good. Is it actually worth taking the damage? I don't think so, right? He would just kill me. Yeah. Alright, let's just kill that. Oh damn, that does draw him. Yeah, we're super dead. Yeah, it is. Alright, we're gonna hit that there. Trade these two. Okay. Wait, you had a buff on that, right? Yeah, you did. Okay, we're good. Still working this deck out. Trying to think of what I can make better in it. I kind of want Hunter's Mark with everything in here. Terran Warfiend's been kind of... It doesn't work that much, I don't think. I think last turn I fucked up, actually. No. Did I? I don't know. Yeah. Okay. We'll keep scavengers. Watch the rest. That turn doesn't work as well as I thought it would. Dude, if Scalehide was still around, that would be pretty good. kind of think we coined this. It's kind of annoying for him to deal with. Is he killing it? That's a mission accomplished. Oh, he didn't go for this. Wow, and none of them... They didn't clear the guys? Where's the punish? Okay, he got half punished. There, that's fine. I think it's just Terron. Unlucky. Nice trading in, cool. Yeah, I'm thinking Hog Rider is really good in this deck. Some draws that are pretty good, actually. Nice. That was one of them. I just think I could have went face there. Scrap shot next turn. Yeah, probably do scrap shot. I'm hoping it goes on this. I don't have enough for what do we call it? It's not scrap shot. I think I like these two better. Okay, so we bump here. Okay. Yeah, seems alright. Not amazing, but whatever. Overwhelm's actually a really good card. Been surprised about that one. I want to get Unleash in this deck. What should I be cutting? Teacher's Pets, maybe, and Gore. Yeah, Terron's maybe. Really? I will still fight. high beam.
Our enemies will fall.
Yeah, that's been good. Oh, come on! Hit the damn thing. Come on, man. We only get two. I could have shot the other thing. Damn it, dude. Ah. I forgot it gave me two. So that was a misplay. I like this deck. I just gotta learn it better. Not be an idiot. Hopefully I draw a death rattle. I'd even take a Zixor. What's he doing? Yeah, I want to get Unleash in this deck. There we go. So this will pull my Zixor. Oh yeah, I have the Lions too. Jeez. It was awkward. I gotta play this, right? Yeah. I have to play that. Yeah. I want him to have to face tank it. The only way he doesn't have to is Altarius. If he has Altarius, we're kind of fucked. Shindo's for sure. Stand. I could go down to one Lion, maybe. I'm gonna keep playing this, but I definitely want to change the list. Tough, man. Oh, I thought we were gonna get there. Alright, we'll keep a crescent. I like it. It's pretty strong. Roll blood for now. That's what he plays. Oh, it uses a charge when he hero powers, huh?
Your wish is my suggestion.
He's Highlander Druid? Highlander Quest Druid. Alright. You, sir, made the game interesting. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. So, I'm gonna play Shimmerfly with Terra on Gorfeed, and then I'm gonna Mock Nullalion next turn. Guess I should have started swinging. Actually, maybe I just play Zexor this turn. I'm thinking here. We'll play both these. I think this will work. So he uses his last charge if he swings. So I don't know if he wants to do that or not. Ugh. Might be worth it to him. Oh, he can't even do it. Or no, I don't remember. Wobble. This guy is pretty good too. That could be cool, actually. What if he kills it or not? Could even play this just for tempo. I don't hate it. We got the two wackiest decks on ladder squaring off in bronze. This is some entertaining Hearthstone right here. Holy shit, does he have Starfall? We get destroyed by that. Starfall, if he hasn't. He hasn't discovered anything yet. How do you discover that? What do you use for that? Huh. Give Starfall or what? Wait, what? By Elise. Okay, he's joking a bit. I mean, this is actually a good turn to use this too. Not missing out on all that damage. Could have played, killed one of those guys, but whatever. No. He just runs Healing Touch in his deck. That's some crazy shit. Probably the Bloat Python. I think it's better to play this stuff first. Alright, well, we got Deadly Shot, so that's pretty sweet. What do you got? You already used Zephyrs, too. Oh, thank you. Thank you. So we probably take the damage on the 6-7. Or we can just clone it and Deadly Shot. Cloning sounds pretty good. Sweet. Alright. I'm not gonna spell this guy, he's an honorable man. Lieutenant Wags. He's out of Zephyrs. He's out of Starfalls. Wait, no. He does have a Starfall. Starfall Swipe, can that get him anywhere? Sorry. Ugh. Ugh, excuse me. Pretty good. Oh, we got a stealth guy. We're definitely gonna kill that. What do I want to use here, though? Probably just put stats in play, honestly. He does have one Starfall, I think. So it might be beneficial to... Yeah, whatever, make him have it. Thank you. gonna get stats in play. Should be an awkward board for him to deal with, I think. See how he has Starfall. He would need Wrath. If he had Wrath, then I don't know. This gets farmed by this shit pretty well. Do I want to get stats or do I want to get... I think I'd rather have the stats. Alright, what else are we doing then? Sixer is just lethal, I think, if we draw him, right? No, it's not. What am I talking about? Whoa, what the hell happened? You guys see that?
You want my
respect? Should have played that first. Stats are better. This was a pretty sick turn. Stack is so weird. I like it though. Pretty good, actually. I like this card a lot. It's interesting because it's versatile. I think it was better to debuff everything in my deck. Sixers are going to be 5/5s. That's sweet. Overwhelm's a really good card. I'm kind of liking the Shimmer Flies, actually. Still get a 3 drop. And Porcupine's buffed. Gonna do 3. Do we try to high roll with this? No. But yeah, this will be enough for that. That's so good. Maybe I should have played this. I think. Yeah, I don't know why the hell I didn't play that. That's annoying. Definitely should have played that. Which came out first? I think it was this. Yeah, I play best first, okay. I'm gonna play this actually. Okay, I got the Huff. I think we can do this. See how this goes. Damn it. It's screwed up, but it's still lethal. Play the Wobbles. Play this. Should've played Wobble last turn. Alright, we beat Highlander, dude. Amazing. I'm trying to think of what I want in that deck, differently. I'm gonna have to sleep on it, I think. It's cool, though. I like it. Alright, let's see what we can do with Shaman. Let's look at the new cards for this expansion. This one I like a lot. Rolling Missiles is pretty good. This is pretty good. This is a maybe. This guy's cool. Roz is interesting. Oh, this is in Shaman too. Hmm. I had no idea. I'm gonna put this in, but I don't think I'm gonna play it. Restore 5L. I don't know. This card's pretty cool. It's actually not too bad. This is actually not bad in this meta, honestly. Shocks and maybe. The Evolving Missile is pretty sweet. What can we do? Definitely want double Farsight. Yes, but I don't know if we're gonna have that many high spells. Fist of Rot ends, whatever. This is pretty good. Two tubes. I'm assuming you can't get the ones from, Storm Chaser's out, I think. Huh. How does this deck become good? He's pretty neat. Kinda trying to think of what Shaman actually does better. Primordial Studies is pretty good. Okay, it's not that good. Yeah, this is just not a very good card, unfortunately. It heals for a lot. What new stuff is there from? I think I already looked. What is their crappy suggestion? I'm gonna look at this. Show me Sparkle. What do you got? You have spell damage. What? I don't even get it, dude. Like, what is the point of this shit? Squalander's not too bad. It has overload, never mind. Like this deck better than the other. It's not a battle cry, but it's pretty fun. Magic missiles is pretty awesome. So that's a gimmick. It does spell damage. Huh. Oh, jeez, I'm feeling tired. Not sure how great that is right now. Mutate's still in the game, isn't it? Mutate's actually not too bad. I kind of like this better than Nalus. What are we going to? I'm just trying to see the end game in battle. Cry, Shaman. If you have overloaded mana crystals, this guy's pretty cool. Maybe you can make it like a burn deck. Okay. Maybe there's some shit I can do with this. We're just putting stuff in right now, we're not necessarily keeping it. This is a maybe, actually. We'll be good right now. Thought of something in that deck. I don't know. This is pretty good. We need spells for this to work. Oh, okay. A lot of possibilities. Who's that one guy we have? Do I even have that card? Pretty greedy. Back this. Where is he? I can't even see him. He's only 5. Okay, he's better than I thought he was. What about Muck Morpher? God, that sounds awful. Prime's not even that great. Is this even that good? I think it's not. This was something I wanted. Damn it, dude. Nothing is fitting right the way I like it. Gives me an idea, though. Thank you. Crosses of the Moon doesn't even have Talon on it. I guess it doesn't. Siamat sucks for this. This guy. Oops. This guy's actually not too bad, but... What was I thinking? Sarah, maybe? About partial Galakrond. Let me see. I definitely want two far sides. You'd say it's pretty good too. Is there draw from spells? No, I'm just out of luck, huh? Yeah, devolving missiles would be pretty sweet. I didn't put Vectus in. Okay, good. I definitely want Primordial. What am I cutting then? This is kind of a shit spell, I think. Looks really bad. Holy shit. spells morphs. This looks pretty bad. Alright, I can guarantee this is going to be an amazing deck. Let's go ahead and try it. I don't think this is actually what I really was thinking of, but for some weird reason I want to try this. Is full mole for morph. Maybe primal studies. We'll see about the primal studies. Oh, we got Kale. And we're on coin. This is very bad though. Should we just use the mana now? No, I don't think so. Well, we can get in there, baby. We can do some crazy shit. Alright. Oh, it's a minion? Oh my god. I can't read, guys. I can't read. Primordial studies might not be that great, though, for this deck. Keymaster seems questionable. I don't know what I can get in this, so. Let's see, if I... Yeah, then I could do Eye of the Storm. We need some more early game, I think. Like, what do we call it? Spells for early game. Primordial Studies doesn't work on this deck. Oh shit. We got part of it off. Alright, so we coin. Play this, and then we can play this. 7-3. Yeah, it's pretty sick. There it goes. Okay, we're super overloaded next turn, though. We have zero mana next turn, I think, which sucks a lot. Not like we had a choice that turn, though. Actually, if we get exactly Lightning Bloom... If we get Lightning Bloom next turn, we can... We get Ancestral, and then we can play another one of those. That sounds pretty sweet. Lightning Bloom. Mutate. Can we do anything with that? What are these rated as? A 5-6? So this would become... We can just get the Aatrop now. What are we doing for the rest of the game, though? I think we need to get the Aatrop. Sucks, but whatever. I can't think of anything else we can do. Otherwise we trade and get a 6. How's he committing 7 damage to our guy, though? That's a lot of damage to have to do. Alright, I'm gonna try this. Perfect. Plot twist, he's not doing that much damage. Evolving missiles, not yet. It's pretty good on that, actually. What else are we using here? I think I'd rather have it on this. I think we trade. We trade a shove face. Demon Hunter must be fucking mad. This deck seems pretty bad though. Does he have 6 spells somehow? No. Yeah, I don't believe it. Still don't believe it. Deck looks really bad. I don't know, man. What has spell damage in it? Generally speaking, pretty crappy things. What is this? Cool. Okay, I'm thinking now on this. What weapons does Shaman have? great ones, huh? So this is probably a fist of rod in. I'm assuming you don't. Fist is actually like okay, I think. It's not great. Okay, this is really questionable. What's a cheap shaman spell? Are there any zero shaman spells? What if we just play the zero ones, even though they don't do shit? Frost Shock, maybe? Ooh. This card sucks. What is this one? Yeah, I don't know on this one either. Let me see the Galcron shit. That's pretty cool. I should put that in the other deck. This definitely belongs in the other deck. I'm not that impressed by Earthquake, actually. I don't think Earthquake's that good. What is the point of this spell? It's so bad. Storm, maybe? This one. That's actually really good. Thank you. This deck I feel a little differently as far as spell damage goes. Two of those. Hmm. So What spells do we want? What dragons are there? Squall Hunter is kind of whatever. Nighthawk's not very good. That's not a dragon. What's the dew guy? This guy? No. This one? Solver is add two random spells from your class to your hand. Huh. And it's a dragon. Interesting. Jeez, sorry. Forgot about Witch's Brew. Isn't there some randomly generated spell things? That dragon's kind of cool. This might be better now. It's a work in progress. Why don't we take one card out? Oops. No, I don't want that Bolton. She's pretty cool, man. So if you have a lot of mana, you can do some crazy shit with her, huh? Might be fun. Alright. I'm gonna call it here for a bit, guys. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed my wacky stream. Whatever, decks. Have a good one, guys.